And welcome back to another episode of Pony Island. Yay, Pony Island. I hate this game. It's so creepy. All right, here we go. That's right. We were going to grind. That's right. Oh, I wasn't paying attention! Son of a bitch! Well, that's how we're gonna start this off. Sorry, I gotta pay attention. Oh, shit. Did I kill it? Sorry, I'm leaning forward a lot. It's because I'm a little paranoid that I'm gonna fail again. What? Grats! 99 more XP to go! Shouldn't take you long. At this rate, so I want to do. Oh, I want to repeat. By this. Then I do this. Oh, it's gonna be like that, huh? Yeah! Oh my god! And yes, you can use both powers at the same time. If anyone was wondering. Ticket. We'll go up here. Suit's up here. If you notice, the game freaks out whenever I use my wings. Made it. we're gonna go down here. Oh. What, did I not click on this one? Oh. Okay. It's broken. What's that? I want it. I don't know what it is, but I want it. But I got it. No idea. Hey, look. Vars. Barrio. All right, so. Oh, it has to be under zero. Okay. Oh, yes, okay. Oh, wait, go back in there. If you notice, I have spiderweb in the background because tomorrow is October, which means it's the month of Halloween for me. Ah, see. Which means I'm gonna be playing horror games for the rest of the month. And, ooh, shit. Starting tomorrow, I'm going to be doing live streams every Saturday for the month of October on Twitch. And I will put up a video about that when I go live on Twitch on here, so you all know. Oh, I almost let that go! That could have been horrible! I really like the music in this game. If nothing else. I don't know. I just did this, I thought. I'm pretty sure I did. I have a timer set on my Bandicam because I just downloaded an update for it and it shut it off. like mid-record. Hold on, I have to go fix that. All right, we're back. There was an update on Bandicam, and I had to reinstall it to get the update to work. And when I did, what is this? Why is this like this? Oh, aha! When I did, the registration for the licensing, oh my god, went away. So, I broke it. Aha! I broke the game again! Is that gonna be happy with me? Where am I next? The registration code, so I had to go and get it all to work again. Now it works again. Oh, he looks like a badass! Yeah! I can fly over yourself, dick! Actually quite challenging. I like it. It's good. Well, let's go see what's up here. We're supposed to go. The Cave of Truth. Oh. You have done well to find this place in me, or may I show you a vision? Okay, so, as I said, we have a handy-dandy notebook. And we did. Sure we did who killed me. Yes, we did who killed me, and they said Abul Kaim. And so we're gonna go who was I. Do not speak in riddles. Show me a show me a vision. A glimpse. Alright. What is this game? You have asked one of three questions. Who was I? When did I die? Where did I die? And we said... Oh, he changed one of the questions because it was who killed me. Alright, so who was I? Your name was Theodore. You left behind a mother and a daughter. Maybe I did know that. Yes, we asked who was I. Damn it. Who killed me? That is enough. Enter back to leave. Damn it, I asked the same question again. Back. Damn. All right. So we're gonna go back down here. We're gonna go over here. We're gonna go over here. Start the level. You dick! I Dirty whore! Oh, there's two of them! Bullshit! Motherfucker, motherfucker. Yeah, suck it, dick. Okay, so I have a little bit of rage. You're doing so great! Now I need time to create more content for you. Why don't you take a break? I insist. Would you like to quit the game? No. Is X pause over, Y pause over? Let's let the light up then. We're just gonna let this build for a minute. Hi, how are you today? Wait, stop. Don't do that. There we go. Sorry, that took a minute.
Thank you.
maybe this will work. Where will this teleport me to if I do this? Yes! Bitch. Okay, now I can.
Thank you.
There we go. Yeah, I got that one too. Now the only question is, okay, I got B, I got A. Okay, don't touch the hand. Got it. Shit! There's three spots I gotta hit on him, and it's actually, it's a lot harder than it looks. Higher. Rock it! Why won't he fly? What the hell? Bullshit, come on! Eyeball. Okay, we got one more. Come on! Thank God! I mean, seriously. Well played. No, you are being led astray. Can't you see that? Destroying this file will prevent you from playing Pony Island. But destroying the file is the only way to advance the plot. What are you talking? Get ready! Deleting! I hear the beginning music. But what the fuck is going on? Yep. That's where we're gonna stop this video. If you like what you saw, leave a like and a comment. And if you really liked what you saw, maybe share this on Facebook and subscribe to my channel. Thanks, guys!